Today's business brief is brought to you by Emirates,